Hello my dear students, today we are going to speak about net present value method. I have done a problem over on the book, so try to concentrate, try to understand in a proper way. Calculate the NPV of a project, the cash flows of which are as follows. Initial investment is 80,000, cash inflows is 30,000, 40,000, 50,000, 30,000, 10,000 every year. Okay. And the discounted factor rate is 10%. Here the problem has given. Means this is for the first year, this is for the second year, third year, fourth year, fifth year. All the years they have mentioned, whatever the initial investment they have, that also mentioned, as well as the discounted factor rate is also mentioned, that is 10%. Now we will see how to undergo with the problem. Calculation of NPV at 10%. Okay, years we need to mention, we should have four different columns: year, cash inflows, PV factor at 10%, PVCF, PV factor, cumulative frequency. So that what we need to do, we have to write 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, means for whatever the 5 years they have mentioned. For all the 5 years we have written in this, we have mentioned cash inflows of all the 5 years, which has mentioned over year, first year, second year, third year, fourth year, fifth year, the same. Then PV factor at 10%. I have given the chart, I have given that PV factor table for you. So with that also you can find out this thing. Like in that first year directly the 10%, 0.909. Second year 0.826, third year 0.751, fourth year 0.683, fifth year 0.621. Okay, you can find out in the chart, or else with the help of calculator also you can find out. I will show you how to undergo with that. Just what you have to do is, you have to open this. Okay, then one for the 10%, when you are finding out for the 10%, what you have to do, 1.1 divided by equal to. So when you mention 1.1, it means 10%. For the 10%, it has clearly mentioned like 0.909. Here also you can see 0.909. okay, for the next year, like for the second year, over here second year, the it has mentioned like 0.826. see, when I just press this equal to, for the second year, whatever it has mentioned, it will come. For the whatever the third year it has mentioned 0.751. The same 0.751. Then when I press equal to, it will come for the fourth year. Then when I press again, it will come for the fifth year. Okay. 6.09. 09 in the sense, 9 in the sense directly we can consider it as a next number, next digit, 1. That is the reason 1 has come. So what we need to do over here, generally in this NPV method, whatever it is, one type of a discounted factor method. So under it comes there with the discounted factor. So what we need to do is, we have to multiply this thing. Okay, this thing, if we multiply this, this thing will come. Again, we are multiplying for all. Okay, we are multiplying with all. Then whatever the amount will come over here, it is going to be summed, it is going to be calculated, it is going to be added. Then sum of PVCF, it is a cash inflow. Now it is a cash inflow. What is the formula for NPV? Exactly, the formula for NPV is cash inflows minus cash outflows. So cash inflows minus cash outflows, in the sense this is an inflow. So what the outflow is, outflow is initial investment, which has given in the problem, initial investment, that is 80,000. It has mentioned over here, less initial investment, that is 80,000. If we subtract this thing from this, the answer will come like 44,560. Okay, that will be net present value. Therefore NPV, I have mentioned here, therefore NPV at 10% is 44,560 rupees. So I hope, I believe that you people have understood in a good way. Okay, I believe you people have understood in a good way. Thank you very much.